learning different research skills over the summer is really preparing me well.
For school, the digital competencies is going to help me with all the research that I'm going to be doing for my English paper at the end of my senior year.
The digital competencies, it wasn't just about learning specific tools, it was more about, you know, learning how to navigate, you know, any tools that you come across.
I learned how to use audiovisual production and analysis. It also gave me a chance to work with writing documentation, and that I think improved my writing ability and my ability to understand the audience I was working with.
I think that it makes us more complete in our education because we're not just leaving the school with those specific things we took away from our majors, but we're also leaving the school with all the other digital, all the other skills that we know we will apply in every aspect of our lives.
It's really reassuring to me that I feel like I can learn a whole bunch more software if I need to or want to.
It's really a time for us to really reflect on, you know, what we do online and how we do it. I found myself just realizing all the little things I was doing were adding up to something that was really big. I'm definitely doing a lot of algorithmic coding, and I'm also doing a lot of design thinking. We also had a lot of brainstorming sessions where we kind of like started to flesh out the structure of the digital competencies initiative, as well as you know, the content. Another important thing is really just self-confidence, you know, the confidence to apply to internships, because I really think that I'm capable, or, you know, that even if maybe I don't know everything they want me to know, when I get there, I can adapt. Without that reflection, I believe that it's hard, because in college is when we have the time to do that. Being digitally competent means, you know, being able to understand what you're doing, why you're doing it, and also how you're doing it.
I think it's really important to be able to articulate the digital competencies that you have, because employers are looking for people who are digitally competent.
One of the benefits of knowing about the Digital Competencies Initiative is that it gives you a language to understand your skills.
I can articulate better the digital skills and competencies that I've learned in LinkedIn or in my resume and in interviews.
Having a framework for all these different skills is really helpful in, you know, learning about like the other options that are out there for you.
So I believe that it makes for a whole individual, because you don't just have the soft skills or, you know, the analytical skills, but you also can bring, you know, your A game